It's Friday, February 14th, 3:22 in the afternoon. Let's see how markets closed. The mini gained 3.5. U.S. Treasury bonds gained about 0.5 point. Brent gained 88. Crude gained 62. Natgas had a small gain. Gold gained 7.7. Silver was up about 0.5%. Copper was down about 0.5%. Bitcoin is up about 2%. Dollar index was up small. Brazilian real was up almost a 0.5%. It's a big move for the real. And that wraps up most financials for the day.